pit during the qualifying period. It's not a race. It goes off fast time.
I got me a little slave to go get my food.
I swear he says the dumbest shit.
I didn't hear it, thankfully. I heard it was Gunner talking, but I couldn't make out what he was saying.
I don't know what I did to y'all.
No, we can't hear you very well sometimes, Gunner.
Yeah, I heard that, but only because nobody else is talking. There's no other noise. You're very, very low.
Now I'll get right and be very loud.
You have no static in your mic tonight.
Oh, that's good.
Barely.
Oh, Jake was here.
I can't take any credit for it because I didn't do shit.
I'm stuck in a slow car.
Yeah, I hear you. It's time. Make sure it doesn't wreck you.
He's like gonna push up into you.
To me.
Three wide.
Follow it off.
Whoa! Oh, I was actually gonna have a decent laugh.
Goodness.
Yeah. Yep. Wonderful.
Oh,
God. I followed Mystics.
I'm still getting involved in wrecks after this.
I didn't cause that one. I got loose on my own, and then everybody right behind me. What happened? Did you just get loose? Someone got loose?
Gunner did.
Oh, Gunner caused that.
Came back up in front of the track, right in front of...
Ate his pitting.
The boy, Gunner.
Phoenix, and then back in front of me.
Ron Pitton. It's a good game.
I don't know if the girl's name is Jessica.
Yeah, I'm in this.
Here.
Screw Pitty.
We're qualifying that.
For now, alright, so the race is in 30 minutes, alright. I'll be back.
Eight exiting on the apron.
22 coming out.
Leaving the pits.
Two more laps. Let's take it. Got rid of it. Clear that.
Coming up on the outside, Tom. Hey, it's Mamba. Hey.
Thank you.
finish up here, guys?
Two clean laps.
Maybe one. Definitely not Mystic's dog. Way too much bass.
Alright. Set the times here. Jaywood. I'm the only one in the 30s. Damn, that might be so fast. Alright, you guys may back up. Roll call at 805.